Hey everybody, hello and welcome back to Massively Overpowered Television, where I like to confuse you by doing games on different days. Actually, I just couldn't wait. I need to get back in and squash that stupid sewer slug. Sorry, we are heading back into the sewers in Conan Exiles to get the end of the dungeon. Now that we know how to attack the boss, we're going to chop him into little tiny bits. And if I was able to find any salt in game, I would have brought that too, but apparently, you know, no. Bummer. So yes, we are heading back to the dungeon. We are equipped with extra equipment that we're not taking in the dungeon, obviously. And we've got our strategy, we've got our equipment. We are set. This is gonna go awesome and well, and so let's pop into game and get this party started. And look, it's not showing. It's such an amazing party that nobody can see anything. Ta-da! There we go. Woohoo! We have lights, camera, and action, and hopefully we have it live as well, because Twitch was giving us some trouble earlier. And for those of you who've noticed that we have taken to more camera shenanigans, today your player is Kittencorn. I don't know. I could see a Kittencorn being in the dungeon somewhere, right? Totally makes sense.
Yep, Conan screams cute and fuzzy.
Well, I did have kind of a dragon to put in, but it just, she just doesn't want to be on camera. She's like, nope, nope, nope.
Is it one of your cats dressed up in a dragon costume?
No, it's actually... Ta-da!
Delay.
It is a Dragon Con dragon.
Ah, there we go.
Oh, hi, hyena. Bye, hyena. Crud, I turned around and I think I lost every... Actually, I didn't turn, and I lost every. That's the problem. I did not make the turn when we came down, because I was looking over at the stream to make sure it was going, and completely missed the turn. Wrong way, MJ.
So, I think yes. I'm going to spend an hour or two and make signs pointing which direction to go.
This way to sudden death.
But, But this is it's a pretty awesome little dragon with wings and big happy face. Rawr. But, yeah, she doesn't want to stay on the camera.
That's fair.
There are pictures of me somewhere with bunny ears on.
I love how you said somewhere.
Hey,
like in the ether.
There's like a second picture of me on Twitter now, so I mean that's pretty impressive.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I know you had the first one with the. Was that the first one with the giant crowd?
No, I didn't have one with the crowd. The only pictures of me on the internet, there are, let's see, there's one with my Nagafin hat in one of the EverQuest columns. Then there's actually two people at an SOE Live. I let them take pictures with me. And they actually put those up. And now I just put another one up with my new family members.
Ah.
Kitten Corn and...
Oh, and I saw that
Killer one. Bunny. Which, it looks like you can actually still see... You can see Ducky back there in the background.
Yep. It's still there. Or he or she or...
Stop trying to steal the spotlight, Ducky. It's not your turn.
Well, a coworker took one picture and then the police took the other.
Well, that sounds like a story.
No story. I was at my desk. They were locking up the building. They took the picture.
I'm just going to continue with the stories going through my head. Yeah. I actually thought Kitten Corn has kind of the right demeanor for this game. Gritty and grr.
If you want to hack things up, feel free. I didn't bring any tools with me.
Oh, I guess I can get some meat and we can put it on the fire.
I got tools.
Yeah, I did even actually want to bring my tools, because I'm like, I don't want to lose my tools.
Yeah, I left my steel ones back at the house.
That's underground hangout. Hyena.
Yeah, that's where you know you're going the right way. The underground hyena.
Alright, there's extra ambrosia in my box in the corner.
Alright, cool. I'm just going to start killing stuff.
Yeah, I can't hack anything else up because I'm unfortunately I'm still carrying those arrows for him, so I'm at 99% weight here. I'm done hacking.
Yeah, I'm hacking to get some meat.
Where are you guys at?
We're at the Twin Waterfall house.
Okay.
So MJ, when are you gonna do a stream with your house being built again, or worked on?
Oh, I don't know. There are so many neat things to. There are so many neat things to see and do in here that...
Yeah, I know. I know, there's an area by me that I want to check out too. I haven't looked at it, so I'm not sure if it actually contains anything of relevance. But it's like a cave and it looks like a kind of like a claw jutting out from the... Not the Black Hand camp, but it looks like kind of like a weird shaped cave area.
It's probably one of the corrupted caves.
Could be.
And that's something we need to get in and checking out the corrupted caves.
You put our dancers to use?
Yep.
Besides you gave us a health buff? I got about 30 savory meat going right now.
Nom nom. Repair my pipe before I go anywhere. Well, with the second set of armor I'm carrying and my spare pike that's already there, so I can actually gear up once more after a death.
Yep. Well, that was my plan, was taking this, getting a spare set of armor there. But I think, is that the one you got there, MJ, was my spare set?
I don't know. It was in your armor bench.
Yeah, that's my spare set for now. But I've got another spare set ready to go. I just need to put the parts in to make it.
Oh, I saw a bunch of parts there.
Yep.
Did you get yourself lost?
No, I'm picking up some stone along the line.
Ah, okay.
So yeah. I can repair my stone spear. I'm using the stone spear to get there, so I'm not wasting my iron pike.
Yep. I'm going to be using the flinted arrows, probably, and probably I just took a poopy bow, because I'm just going to use that in the dungeon. Till we get to the boss, and then I'll waste my Hyrcanian bow on him.
Oh, I do still have my stone pike. That would have been a smart idea. But I haven't hit nearly as much stuff as Every has, so... Man, we're gonna breeze through this. Wait. Random bed?
It's my bed. What? Because I couldn't build up there. And I couldn't build where you guys had placed. So I was looking for an area that was relatively close.
You should have been able to put one right here. Oh, whoa, there's a little tiny.
That's mine.
Why couldn't you build up here?
I'm not sure. It wouldn't let me. I was trying. I can always dismantle it and make another one. They're not that hard to do.
Stealing the meat.
Actually, that reminds me. What does it take to make a carpenter's bench?
Alright, so...
Let's
see. 400 wood, 150 stone.
Stone, yep.
So that would be something that would be useful to put up there.
Alright, yep. So I'm going to drop the spare armor right in here.
There's a big box in the tower there, so you might want to do that. It'll hold a lot more.
In my place, there's a metal box.
Okay, there's a metal box in the corner over here, too.
Oh yeah, you can do that, too.
Tucked away in the corner is mine.
Ah, okay.
Should already be like 2/3 full of stuff.
Yep, I see. So no beds going there. We might pull the beds up and bring them up here sometime. Well, I should put a little box down for me, except this isn't my armor, so.
Oh yeah, and there's extra inversion in that box if anyone needs it.
Yeah, I just put that little tower. I put the big box in that little tower just for everybody to use.
Did you move the other iron pike into here, Every? I didn't see it in the forge anymore.
No, I left it in the forge.
I moved the iron pike into the box with the other weapons.
Okay. Well, I'll add stuff once Avery's all done. I wish more than one person can look at a box. I mean, seriously.
Yeah, it was weird. It wouldn't let me transfer the snake arrows to the box, so I did a transfer all. Then I've been moving things out of it.
Oh.
That's weird.
Yeah, because I got to drop these arrows, that's for sure.
There you go. I'm out of the box.
You're right. It won't let you. Huh.
Which box?
I've been having trouble moving those snake arrows around.
Well, I guess I'll transfer all, and then I'll get my stuff back. Should I bother with a truncheon? I only want 50 of the leather back. I don't want that many. My iron bar is back. I want my meat back.
Oh, one thing, FYI, when I used a lotus potion, I lost the recipes that I learned in the dungeon.
Oh, seriously, eh?
Oh.
I did not lose the temple stuff, but I lost the dungeon recipes, so figure I'll probably lose the armor ones as well.
Wow. That's no bueno.
Alright, I'm gonna put my iron pick and axe in here. I don't think I need to take them in.
See, that's a bit rough, because, man, I want to reset my skills now because of that. Well, I only spent 2 points, but that's a bummer.
Alright.
Well, you can make a bunch of sets of the armor and then reset and then eventually go back in and do it again.
Yeah, it's true. I mean, it's supposed to be soloable at level 30, right?
30 plus, they said.
30 plus, okay.
Alright, so I just got the extra armor and that stuff down at the bottom. Just took the bottom couple rows, an extra water skin. I've got some ambrosia. I think. There you go. I am all repaired. I have ambrosia. I have food. I am good to go. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I do have my other. I have my kopesh right here.
Don't forget to fill up your water at the well.
I guess I could leave my stone pike here as well.
Yeah, I left my stone. I'm taking in my iron pike, my flawless long sword, and my hunting bow.
Alright, I've just got the truncheon, a kopesh, and my pike.
I'm carrying a small arsenal.
I've got a bow, I've got 290 arrows, and then I've got the long sword and the pike.
And your fancy steel armor.
Did you take a stack of snake arrows there, Avery?
Yeah, I have one stack of snake and 162 of the regulars.
Okay.
Alright, well, if we're all set, I just need to go link down to my bed.
Yep, me too.
I'm at mine. Ridiculously placed bed.
Yeah, that was weird. Although Shando's is down the other hill, so I mean.
Mine is about as close as you can get to the entrance without aggroing anything.
And that is the only spot that you can physically place it. I know we all tried. Oh, I didn't get I may not have enough food.
There's food in my box up there, plus on the campfire.
Yeah, there's a bunch on the campfire.
Yeah, there was 10 on the campfire that had cooked. There's a hyena working its way towards you guys.
Well, I'm heading back up towards the campfire and the well again.
And I punched the hyena to death. Did you take the front or the back bed, MJ?
The one I always take. The one close to the wall. It should have my name on it, I think.
It does.
What? What are you laughing
Were
at?
Were you trying to drag him over there? Or?
I wasn't trying to, not intentionally. Shando knocked somebody out. I wasn't intentionally trying to drag them over.
Well, you guys got 9 minutes before he despawns. Actually, where did he go? Do I not have him?
Alright.
I can't tell if I'm dragging him or not.
I'm full up on water.
I don't see anybody being dragged.
I have lots of food.
Where did his body go?
I'm scared to jump off a cliff because apparently you can die when you fall 1 inch.
Well, I lost the body. I don't know. Oh, there it is.
Losing bodies.
I wish I would have captured that. I was attacking the camp there, and one of the guys was stuck into the ground, and I swung my like coup de grace hit. He popped out of the ground like a rocket, and then his head decapitated from his shoulders as he was doing it.
Oh my.
Yeah, it was pretty funny.
I think we're gonna need another volunteer. This one is like glitched into the ground or something.
Alright, I got one dragon.
Yep, bring him over.
What, this one?
Just drag him over. Don't even bother to knock him out. Just bring him up.
I was trying to. Where'd he go?
He's right behind you.
Oh, there we go.
He's still coming. Keep going.
Are you ready, Shando?
I'm ready.
I rescued Shando's body.
So I have two volunteers.
Volunteers means twice as good luck.
Yeah, hope so.
Oh, that's kitten corn. Greeny doesn't really have another name yet, though. Preparing character. This may take. Oh.
Bright lights.
Ow!
Are we below again? I think we are.
I'm not.
Jay and I?
No, I'm right here.
Yeah, I think we're below the stair. Oh no, sorry, I didn't see the hole.
I'm like, no, I'm right here at the entrance. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm not blind, not at all.
So we're just raiding on every? No. Yes.
Yes.
It seems like if all four of us go down at the same time, at least one of us gets glitched, so I waited.
Yeah. Good thinking, hopefully. Well, I got glitched when I came back by myself. So, there's that. Yeah, Darth, everybody's talking about camera, so there, got a camera. Kitten Corn is playing the game. Showing off all your weapons, huh? Wow, you do have an arsenal.
I don't have a mace. I need to get a mace just because I don't have one.
I'm planning on making steel maces at some point.
He can randomly hit any number and have a weapon pop out. I mean,
the only one I don't is the one for Ambrosia. Every other button is a weapon.
Jeez.
I went ahead and put food on a button because. Oh. Whoa! Leezer wizard go down the stars. Yes, dial down that brightness a little bit. Oh, here we all are. Alright, I'm gonna go check this one, see if there's anything good in it. Oh, I want to get some of the sparkles too.
Yeah, I gotta get some glowing goop. I haven't made one of the nice little torches yet.
They don't last very long.
Yeah, MJ was saying that last time.
They're pretty, but they don't last very long.
Alright, up I go, up I go.
I got two Komodos on me.
Not over here.
No, I'm over here.
Yeah, that's Shando. I can tell whenever I see that big old hammer.
I love the hammer.
I know, and you walk around with it, it's like, Aah! Oop. Oh great, I got lizard butt in my face.
Might I interest you in a Stygian spear? It does more damage than the iron pike, but it's repaired the same.
Oh really? Oh, new box. With bone sticks and...
Well, you need the bones to make the torches.
Yep. Well, I brought some. Alright, up I go, up I go, up I go!
So I got hotkeyed now with... When I use my bow, I can just tap a button, it puts me in the third view, and then I tap it again, it pops me out.
Oh, P? Did you set it up to P?
It was set to P, but P is too far for my left hand to reach, so I set it to Z.
Well, besides, I can also make the glowing essence.
Where did MJ go?
I jumped right up out of the hole that I jumped down.
Alright, we're all by the door.
Oh, I don't have any more aloe. I took it out and put it in the box. I can't make the underwater breathing potions.
Don't you need a furnace to make that?
No. I made it right in the dungeon last time, I thought.
Yeah, I thought you made the goop, and then you used the goop to make the... Or the essence to make the potion. I thought the essence wasn't actually the breathing thing.
I don't remember. Arr! Kitten Corn has not proved himself chaotic enough yet for the Kittens of Chaos.
They haven't initiated him. I'm feeling lazy.
I didn't want to waste the arrow.
I made a bunch of flint arrows, so it's not a problem.
So did I. Made 30. Speaking of which, I should put my bow in my bar. And yeah, I think you got enough, Every.
More glowy!
Is everyone... Oh no, she's farming the glowy stuff.
Oh, sorry. Oops.
No, go ahead. Just let me know when you're ready for the next step.
Alright, I'm good, I'm good.
That was weird, like I would like pop to the surface and then drop all the way down to the bottom. Is this the part with the skeletons, or do we still have another step or two to go?
Not yet.
Oh, this is... okay.
This now, is the two sides.
Supposedly there's a way to do this, like, solo.
You can, because the guys had to do it coming back. But you had to go get the one first, so you had to get over on the one side.
Left first, then right.
What about the center one?
Wait, does that center one do anything?
Yeah, it's doing something.
Alright.
So, this one, and then you would swim quickly.
You jump in the water and swim over there really fast. And then shoot the other one.
Let me know when you're... Did you hit it?
Yeah.
I think he's gonna see if I can. He's trying to do both.
Oh, okay, I'll wait.
That looks like I'm gonna fail.
Alright, I hit it just for...
No, that's fine.
I hit it just for expediency. You can do it, though.
Wait.
Of course, now I am stuck.
Says I was carrying too much and could not move, like, randomly. That was dumb. Oh, there's a box in here. I'm gonna go check it. Oh.
Oh, I thought you were just wasting arrows for a second, Avery.
I apparently made him very mad.
Yay. I wish maces would do more damage against skeletons.
Ow! Ow!
I just saw skeleton, and then MJ.
No! The MJ is the one that got oh, sorry. Nope, there's the archer up here.
Note to self, do not stand in front of MJ while she's wielding a spear.
Well, don't jump in front of me, but I'm not stabbing you, I'm being careful.
That's so weird. You keep hitting him, he keeps flying because you're hitting him hard, and then I go to swipe him when he's on the ground, he keeps popping back up in front of you.
Where are you guys going?
I have no idea.
I think you're going backwards, Shando.
He is.
Okay, we want to go the left one, right? The right one, I don't think, had anything.
Yep.
Yep. I'm just gonna climb on Shando's back, you know.
I could almost get up there.
Yeah, that one should have done it.
Yeah, I thought you got it in one.
Oh, I didn't realize I got it in the first shot. I thought I was too low.
I think you were. I thought you got it. Did you shoot a second one?
Yep.
Yeah, I think you were just a little too low. It was really close, though.
I have lots of practice on the pirate ship.
Alright, here we are.
I'd say that didn't take very long to get to this point.
No.
Nope.
Nope, we got this. We know what we're doing.
Do we?
Relatively speaking.
Alright, who wants to go first?
I'm not going first.
Let me see if I can get his attention. Or you can do that. Alright, now where's those stairs?
Over here on his on his side over here.
See, I am damaging. Me is bloody.
Oh, I
no,
just
hit him.
Hit him.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Okay, dropping ambrosia. Alright, so which side of here?
Right here. They're right here in front of me.
How can you tell?
I can see them.
I do not. I'll take your word for it. Going in. No E.
Maybe we haven't been in here long enough yet.
Someone else want to get him a few times?
Oh. He can stay down there a while compared to us. Oh no! Did you go down?
I couldn't find the stairs.
Alright,
can we get his, can you get his stuff?
I'm gonna try and pop an ambrosia preemptively.
I was killed
too
by
heavy,
myself.
Oh crud.
Yeah, there's no reason to try and get
I'm
my
gonna
body.
Die.
Yeah, there was no reason to try to get my body.
Well, all your gear.
It's too heavy for anybody but me to use.
Yeah, you can't stay down till it's almost a problem. You gotta jump out.
I was hardly even out of health. I ran out of stamina before I ran out of anything else.
The stamina.
Shando, did you die too?
Yeah, I went in, grabbed his stuff, and I was overweight, and I couldn't get out.
Ooh.
Yeah, you'd have had
to,
like, drop all...
Yeah, there's no reason to touch my corpse.
I thought I'd grab something. Alright, running back, grabbing my things.
Even without the stairs, if you're hitting your space bar, it takes you to the top, and then you can pop out. See, now I feel really bad, because Every has awesome gear in there. I saw your body start to pop up, and then you went down. Whoa, crud! Oh, crud. Okay.
Don't die.
Yeah, I just try to surface and jump out.
Is it not giving you an E command?
No, I haven't gotten an E. The first time I found it was on the other side, but... I'm scared I won't get out on the other side.
Every time you try to hit back in, or...?
No, I'm just now getting back to the entrance.
Okay, wait for me. Or do you have a guy to sacrifice?
I haven't picked one up yet. I was gonna see if I could shoot somebody.
Okay. Oh, I need to get the dancer bar.
Yeah, I can't get him.
Yeah, I didn't even bother with the dancer bar.
I can't get him to pop out.
Okay, well, don't die over it.
Well, no, I'm jumping in, stabbing him a little, jumping out.
Oh!
E to interact. Get out. E to interact. I interacted, I think. All right,
make sure you get out.
He has one set of stairs right here at his back. No, there aren't health bars for anything, really.
Yeah, you just kind of have to know, like, it's going to take X number of hits to take something out.
Oh, I blew through 100 serpent arrows.
Yeah, right here at his backside are some stairs. So I need to be the one to go in first, find the stairs for you guys for sure.
He's still on me, so...
I know.
It's fine.
I'm trying not to use all my ambrosia.
This is quicker.
I can basically walk down right here, stab him, walk right back up.
Did you get him?
We haven't killed him, no.
No, it's talking to every.
Am I doing any damage to this guy? It almost doesn't feel like it.
You can't tell, that's the one problem.
Yeah, I'm not sure the arrows are doing any damage.
Yeah, I don't think the arrow, I don't think anything's gonna do any real damage until you get him out of the massive pool.
You ready?
Yep. Cool.
I'm just ignoring the commodos.
Okay. Store. Oh, is that? Oh, are you trying to run in here?
Yeah. Evie and I are both regeared. We're on.
No. I mean, Brahms is run in.
Well, I'm not trying to run in specifically, but I'm just. Well, that's interesting. I can sit here with my shield and block all day.
Yep.
So if you want to stab me in the butt.
I am. I'm just waiting for my health to. Full again.
Yep. While the other guys get back, I can sit here and just take everything he's, you know, spitting at me.
Okay, I spammed my little heart out on E there, and I don't think it's doing anything.
I hope he's not glitched.
Well, I mean, we have hurt him some, but he's.
Are you using iron or steel engine?
Same thing as last time, iron.
Okay, just wondering.
Alright, so you want to go to one side, I'll go to the other.
I'll take the left.
I'll go right then. Alright, say
left done.
Or hit right.
Oh, I didn't look to the side to see if Evry and Shan's stuff was still there.
I wouldn't worry about it at this point.
But it's expensive gear!
Gear that can be replaced.
Okay.
Are you ignoring the skeletons?
Might as well. I mean, they're not gonna... I mean, you can run past them, and they're not gonna tag on you.
Yeah, they won't follow you into the water.
Yeah, he's not acting at all like he did the first time.
Wow, the Harkanian bow's got much better range. I think that last one did it. Oh.
I mean, he hasn't moved at all.
Evan and I are here.
Alright, the stairs are where I'm at, guys. I'm literally walking down, poking him, and walking back out. Right here.
No E to interrupt?
Yes, I'm getting E, and I'm spamming the freaking daylights out of it. And I can't...
Alright, so the stairs are right here?
Yeah, right here. Should be able to walk down and walk right back.
That's handy. I'm gonna try something stupid.
Oh, you're gonna try to get your stuff?
No, I'm not seeing the E to interact.
I see it when I'm right here. Oh, didn't come up that time.
Oh, maybe he is glitched.
Yeah, he's not acting right at all.
Oh,
you want to try that? I'll turn him around.
Well, yeah, don't have him right at the stairs. I'm gonna break my keyboard. Oh, I can't move! I can't move! Oh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Ah! I was hitting Q, not W. That was bad, that was bad.
Yeah, E's not working.
He must be bugged, because there's no way.
Alright, where's the stairs?
Right here.
Looking for any sort of markers that I can use.
Right here, this cut in the break in the thing.
Do we want to try and de-aggro him and come back?
We can try that if you want.
Here, come, let's go back to the, where the water is. Did you guys jump in the water?
I didn't. I've already walked back in.
Okay. I was hitting Google real fast to see if there was a thing on him.
Well, he's doing the big spit.
Okay.
He's doing the big area spit now. But okay, he's also facing the stairs. I think he's still pretty well focused on Brahms.
Yeah, but the fact that he's doing something different. Those stairs definitely make that a whole lot easier.
Yeah, you can get a little bit closer without being all the way in, but... FJ sounded like Mini-Me from Austin Powers. Great. Yeah, the stairs make a huge difference.
Yeah, I've basically memorized where they're at. I think there's something else.
Well, I swear to- That was different! Do it again.
Yeah, cause he's attacking my shoe.
Oh! Shando, get out! Wait, I'm being hit by- Oh, great. Brahms killed me.
Oh, seriously? How did I hit you?
You were area slicing way crazy, so... Oh.
Are you gonna be able to get back in?
No, that's okay. I can't get back in on my own.
Do you want one of us to come get you?
I can block him all day, it's fine.
Killed by Brahms!
I'm gonna go get MJ.
Okay, go for it.
I've gotta run up and get some gear. Well, don't lose your gear and- Oh yeah, you can run backwards, right?
No, I've- Yeah, well, I'm stuck here because I've got all your gear on me. But I've got- I've at least got it for you. And I can block all day and it's fine.
Well, you want me to come in without gear? I mean, I'll be kinda useless.
Well, I'll have all my gear on you. I mean, I can take a couple hits, it'll be fine. I should be able to drop something where I get enough weight off me.
Well, that's what I'm wondering. Should I gear up and come in? Because I can't carry extra, or should I just... try to get and punch a... Oh, I'd better get at least the pike, I guess. I need some kind of weapon to get in.
And I just died to the skeletons.
What?
I tried to run past them, and they blocked me, and there was five of them on me, and they just tore me in half.
Yeah.
Do you have another bow?
No, I have...
There's more bows in my boxes in my hut.
I guess if I can get back to my second set of gear, I should be alright. I just have to kill a bunch of skeletons.
Alright, I'm not going to worry about putting the armor on. We should probably be fine. I can carry 100 snake arrows and bring them to you if you want.
Yeah, sure. Because what I'll do is I can drop some stuff probably from my inventory and then,
Well, yeah, you can give me back the gear if you can still hold it. And...
Yeah, yeah. Give you back the gear, and then I'll retreat down the stairs, is what I was gonna say, so I'm not in harm's way.
Shando, there's bows in here.
Well, I'm grabbing a couple of things from my box.
Oh yeah, get my extra water thing.
Trying to see if there's a weapon I can make with what I have in my box real quick.
Oh, there's a ton of weapons over here, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, there's a flawless longsword in the box over there.
Yeah, there's... three iron broadswords, three bows, Yeah, I was trying to back out of your way, and your slashes were so wild, I could not get out of the way.
Oh, because I wasn't facing you, and I was like, what's going on? Because I didn't think I was hitting you.
Oh, yes, you were, and I could not move.
MJ, did you grab a set of armor?
I didn't. I wouldn't be able to carry it after what Brahms has for me, so I figured...
Okay.
I'll just go in with weapons, and... I mean, what's their faces don't hit that hard, right?
What's their faces?
You know.
The lizards.
The lizards don't hit that hard.
I just ran past the lizards. It's the skeletons. I'm gonna have to kill a bunch of them to get my gear.
Alright, let's get to them.
Oh, and we're gonna need, oh wait, let me get the health buff, too.
Oh. That is true.
You're gonna want that.
Yeah, I only have, like, plus one of it right now. La da 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 da.
Steel armor is definitely much better against the acid.
Are you wearing it again?
No, but I can tell because I'm taking a lot more damage.
So with that one, you have to not watch your health bar, but be watching your stamina bar.
Yep.
Oh, yes. Death counter, death counter. Oh, did you get all ten? Oh, there you are.
I was looking in the box. Because we're going to have to drag someone to that thing.
Oh, yeah. My rope and my truncheon were. I'm at 7. That's good enough.
You sure? I can wait.
Well, how long will it take to do two more?
About 10, 15 seconds.
Alright. Woohoo!
Yeah, sorry, it's only a tier 1.
I don't find that it takes much, like, it's not quicker with each tier. I think if you just have more, it's faster because you're getting, like, 3 buffs at once.
Yeah, they seem to tick the buff at the same rate, because if I go into my little inn, all 3 of my dancers will tick at the same time.
But in all fairness, I did not die to the boss.
Every this is true.
No longer has the special designation of being the only one who's killed me in game.
Don't you feel special though, Every?
I feel off the hook.
Yeah, now you're in for it for a while, Brahms.
That's fine.
MJ, do you have a bow and arrows?
No. I mean, I picked up arrows, but I can't shoot the bow, so... I was... Okay.
Great, the one person is an archer. I need someone that's not an archer.
That guy, you just gonna drag, body drag him? Body pull!
I don't have an extra truncheon and rope.
Ah!
Keep going.
I was getting shot by an arrow somewhere. Did he stop chasing you?
He stopped trying to see if I can get him to...
You got any food, Brahms?
Yeah, I had a bunch on me, so yeah, he should.
Can you pop down here and drop me a little?
He doesn't want to work with me.
I dropped 10 in front of me. I can't move. I got 123. Wait, but just coming.
He's right here, Shanda. Where are you going?
Can you grab it?
He won't move from that spot.
It.
Oh, okay. He's moving for you.
Yeah.
Why did he move for you and not for me?
I stabbed him?
I didn't want to kill him. Yeah.
Is he not close enough?
Push the aggro button.
Oh, he's close enough.
I looked cuter than you, okay?
Sure, we'll go with that. Alright, so we're gonna sprint past the Komodos.
Yep. Past the Komodos. Ah! As soon as I can see. Hang on. Ah. Dang it! Problems and better watch his back around MJ now. Alright.
I'm just waiting for the spear in the back, that's all. It's like, you have my stuff, give it back.
How do I make him drop the stuff? Oh, I see! Poke, poke, poke.
If you want to drop some of MJ's stuff, I can pick it up.
Yeah.
I'm carrying next to nothing.
Sure, give me 1 second. I gotta kind of time it in between spits.
Can you make this jump without the thing?
Mm-hmm, I did last time.
Ah, my clever one.
Okay, drop your armor if you want to pick it up there.
I already got it.
Okay.
I don't know if I could do this from the center. Nope, it won't let me up there.
Yeah, use the stamina to try to get up on the ledges.
I just dropped her Kopesh in his spear.
Got him.
Still at 104. Drop the ambrosia.
There we go.
Those are light.
Water skin.
Alright, stand back a little.
Truncheon.
Oh my gosh. That's a lot, Shando.
Yeah, that's what killed.
Alright, I'm at 98.
Yeah.
Back in.
I'm trying.
My weapon keeps on equipping for some reason. Are you okay with that one?
He's down.
Give me a sec for my health to come back up. Yeah, that's how I died. I ran right into that clump of like 5 of them. I could not move past them.
And that archer's on the top.
Well, we can just run past the archers.
But you need your stuff, don't you?
I grabbed it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I ran in, grabbed it, and then I started getting hit.
Alright.
This is karma for me being arrogant from last time. You ready?
Yep.
Zuntai. So much finger cramp. It's payback for killing MJ.
Oh no, that's not nearly payback yet. Oh, I can't get up. There we go. Holy cow.
Alright, so you guys said you have MJ's gear?
Yep. Every's got it all. I've got, I think a couple things.
Alright, Every, I'm... What's this? Flint head arrows, bone... Down here off to the side. Oh. If it's on better gear, I mean, Every, do you want to wear the better gear?
I have a whole nother set of iron gear on me. Does someone want it?
I'm good, I got mine. I'm fine, so if somebody else wants it, go for it.
Slightly used iron gear.
I think I just have your glowing goop.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, I have the arrows.
Get ambrosia.
Do you want the arrows? I have 10 ambrosia, yes.
Yeah, I'll take the arrows.
Alright, okay.
Every, do you want this armor?
I mean, we can switch it out if you don't want.
Alright, I'm dropping the arrows here.
I have an extra set of armor on me.
Alright.
And I dropped the goop for you.
There you go.
Every, did you... Oh, I brought some other food. Do you have enough food, Every?
I got extra food as well. I do not have an extra water skin, though.
I'm good for now.
I have my second water skin. Do you need it?
No, I'm good.
Me? No, I'm good for now.
Alright, so we ready?
Is he healed up? Whoa!
Stuck on the corner of the stairs.
You worried me there. You worried me.
Yeah, he's not anywhere near as bloody as he was.
I cranked the E and didn't do anymore. Yep, I saw the E.
Alright, I'm gonna try looking for the E. Nah, nothing. I mean, I see the E, but...
I get nothing when I press it.
I'll try again.
Yeah, Cat's right. It does look like the arrows are hitting a shield around him, not even getting close to him. I mean, they don't even, from this angle, they're not even getting within, like, 5 feet. Oh! That was promising.
He didn't like that.
He's hitting my shield, because I'm close.
No, you are hitting his shield when you hit with arrows. Oh! I can't get out! Oh, crap. He knocked me around under there. Oh, that sucked. Well, that pretty much takes me out of the fight for good.
I hate to suggest this. Do you want one of us to come catch you again?
I'd have no gear to
even... Well, you could just, like, hang out.
Well, that's not true. I do have my armor up here, unless somebody else grabbed that. But I don't have... I mean, I just lost the second pike. That was really bad timing, because he coiled around and blocked the stairs.
Oh.
He completely coiled around and blocked the stairs, and I couldn't move. I was stuck.
MJ, if you can, grab your stuff and I'll meet you at the entrance. This time I'll be careful with the skeletons.
Well, I mean...
And I have one of my pikes that you can use.
I can try to bring a bow and see what happens.
No, you can use my pike.
Oh, somebody already took my spare armor out of here, so I don't have that either.
Oh, that must have been me.
Yeah, that was my spare set. Well, I will grab this stone sword and be totally useless. Oh, man. Maybe I'll grab an iron broadsword. Both my water skins were down there.
Can anybody grab MJ's stuff? Like,
oh, I doubt it. I'm, like, in the dead middle.
Oh.
I mean, he whipped me around. I mean, I might be near the stairs. Yeah. Dang. I mean, I could possibly have gotten one of the bows from in there, but there are no more arrows, so.
Any luck, Every?
No, I can't see anything when I'm in there.
Alright.
Yeah, there's this very small spot where it's, like, clear looking, and otherwise it's goop.
Every, you don't happen to have any wood on you, do you?
Nope.
Okay.
See if I can live long enough to...
I could be in trouble.
Oh no.
These things, they are hitting really hard.
Crud.
What's hitting you?
That's an archer.
Skeletons, they are like... Each hit's taken like a huge chunk of my health off.
How come you're not using the return to surface button?
There's a return to surface button?
Yeah.
There actually is, right behind the,
Yep.
Run back here before you die, unless you've got them.
Come on, you follow me.
Actually, I can't go back. Because there's no way past the... Actually, no, you can walk up that, can't you? Alright, hang on.
Come here, dude.
Oh, my shield broke, too. Wonderful.
Yeah, that's why I need wood. If you happen to get some wood, Shando, while you're dragging a body to get back in, yeah.
Do you want me to try to find some wood and bring it in? Well,
yeah, MJ, if you could get some wood, that'd be great.
Well, actually, not a good time for that right now, because I'm at the...
Where is my stamina gone?
Come here, you.
Alright, well, good news is I made it past the skeletons. Bad news is I went through, like, a whole stack of ambrosia doing it.
Holy cow.
getting hard.
You look like you're almost back in, MJ.
Yeah, that's why I can't get the wood. I was already fighting somebody here at the door.
Yeah, that's fine. No big deal. So Shanda will just intercept you at the start or whatnot. And...
I didn't grab any food either, which is really lame.
I've got
spare food. There might be actually wood in these stupid boxes in the water where the commodes
yes.
are.
There might be some food.
Oh,
wood,
yeah, but...
It hasn't already been removed.
I'm not going to be able to... I can't survive a lizard, so...
I can. Haha, just killed one.
We just need... Like, but both you and I need wood to repair our shields.
Oh, I don't have any iron on me.
Brahms has all my iron, so...
I've got quite a bit of iron, so...
He should. I had a good amount.
Is that you, MJ?
That is me. Alright, I'll check the box. Wait, I hear something
I'll
and I'm
him.
Stuck. I'm stuck. Arrgh! Alright, I'll check the box since you're down there. Bone is all.
Oh, there's like 2-3 other boxes in here.
Yeah, there was one other one over here. Nope, not down here this time.
Careful about
this. Ah!
What I'm gonna try next time, just steer clear of them, guys. I'm gonna try and get them to jump out by getting close.
Hang on, MJ. There might be a box around here. Can't see though, because it just got really, really dark.
It is really, really dark.
Hang on, there's something coming.
There's a box down here, so I'm going down. And it's rock and hide.
Well, poop.
There's one more box in here.
Yeah, I just need something to... We need to repair... I need to repair my shield. It's getting kind of low. I didn't grab any wood because I didn't think this was going to be...
Ah, Shando! You just left me with the guy chasing me.
I didn't know there was a guy chasing you.
Wait... Oh,
I can't see anything in here at the moment.
Hang on.
Apparently she didn't like that, Avery.
I'm crafting a torch.
Alright, I guess I'm just gonna have to go out and get some wood. Do you want to wait at the entrance someday, or come with me?
Did you check over in this one?
That was interesting.
I got the E that time, but it didn't do anything.
Alright, which one were you talking about, MJ?
I checked in there, and I'm gonna check down here.
I lost you. I do not see you.
Alright. You don't see my glowing blue torch?
Oh, I see you now.
Alright.
There was one up against a wall somewhere. I can't remember which wall, though.
Yeah, I think it was on the other side, but it moves pits, so maybe it moves in here, too. Oh, here's one. Here it is. Be wood. Yes! 19.
That's enough. I can grab it.
Oh,
yeah, that's
sorry.
Quite a lot to repair a shield, because
no,
it normally only
fine.
Takes like 2 or 4.
Skeletons are gonna be a pain in the butt. I might try and see if I can pick some off with a bow.
I got a Reddit message while I was down under there with them. Rigor mortis can't harvest.
What?
Yeah, well, I was whacking at him.
Did you kill him?
No. No, he's still spitting at Brom.
So very angry with me.
The good news for me is if they're shooting at Shando, I can likely get past the skeletons, but Shando has to be able to survive too.
Well, what did we do? We just ran past him, right?
Yep.
Yeah, you and I ran, Every and I ran past him before too, to get back in.
Oh, come on. There we go.
Okay, so we'll just do that then.
Yeah, as long as they're not bunched up, you shouldn't have any trouble running past them.
Oh, get out of there, Everett.
I am gonna be no use. Oh, man. Oh, Shando, do you still have the spare gear on you, or did you...
I gave the armor to Every.
Okay.
Alright, should be good to go.
So first death by teammate.
Stay there, Brahms.
Alright, you ready?
Okay. Come on in.
Actually, I'm not gonna start sprinting until I get into the room. Alright, sprinting now.
He are dead.
You just killed the boss?
Killed him.
Aww. Well, that was anticlimactic then.
Although, we did get MJ's stuff back.
Well, I want to come see the dead body.
Okay.
Take a screenshot. I can't.
Yes!
I have an abysmal eye in my inventory. Some abysmal flesh and an abysmal fang.
And what about the recipes for killing the...
Yeah, the book's down here. I just can't move because I've got all of your gear on me.
Alright, it's going up.
Corpse just poofed.
Aww.
Yeah, we'd have to...
He didn't respawn, did he?
Get out of there, Brahms. Just drop everything.
Wait, you went in the... Oh, did the acid go away?
Yeah, the acid went away. It's the only way you can get to the book.
And Brahms just
dead.
Lost.
I are dead. I was trying to drop stuff, and yeah... That's less good.
Oh, man.
That's stupid. There's absolutely no reason for that to respawn that quickly.
Well, the boss is supposed to be on a timer of, like, something of 40 or 50 minutes from what the devs were saying, and then all of a sudden the pool refills within, like, 10 seconds.
No, what I'm worried about is I could hear the sounds of the boss. As we came in the room, just like when you come in the room for the first time.
I think they're just set on a trigger. I don't think it has anything to do with whether or not it's here.
Well, yeah, I'm just saying, I'm hoping us coming in didn't bring back the... But you've got to be, well... Well, don't you die now, too, Every.
Well, if he can go in and wait,
nope.
I was trying to...
That sounded like he died.
He gave me no time at all to get up the stairs, get out of the view, and get up the stairs. I'm dead right on the stairs.
I learned my lesson.
I was only at 89%. I could not get out of the screen.
Can anybody, like, just E on every, like, from the stairs?
Like, I mean, without, I'm literally at the top
might
of
not
the stairs.
Want to go in there, NJ.
I'm saying, yeah. Without stepping into the acid, can
but I can't. I can't see. I can't see his body.
Do you see the stairs from me?
Why are you walking on the acid? It looks like you're walking directly
on the
acid.
Yeah, it looks like you're walking on acid.
I'm trying to see how far I can go in before it, you know, drops me.
Shando's on acid.
I don't see the body. Okay, there we go. That got me to the body. But that also took a chunk of my health off.
Yeah, you cannot grab that stuff. I was at 89%. Whenever I had everything, I should have been able to get out. It would not let me out. I don't know why, but it would not let me out.
Bugs. Immortal, where none of us can do God mode because this is not our server. Walking on acid. Yeah, that does sound like a song name. Well, I don't know if you guys want to try to come back and... I mean, we'll... I mean, Every had a lot of stuff. I don't know. You guys let me know. Did either of you manage to read the book?
I got all the recipes.
I got the recipes because it was like one of the first things I did is I grabbed that. But I figured I'd grab your stuff, and then it's like, oh, I've got time because it will fill up, and I was like, well, crap. I should have dropped some stuff and then just.
Oh, be careful,
up.
Shando, because you know you won't be able to walk.
Yeah, by the time I get to his body and open the inventory window, I've already lost a quarter of my health.
Yeah.
My problem's not health. My problem's stamina.
So maybe points in stamina would be good.
How much health do you have, Every?
Oh, crud, I'm starving to death here.
Here, come over.
I have 380 health. And 139 stamina.
Huh, I have 428 health. I wonder if it's a health percentage thing that drops.
Like I said, for me, it's not health that's my problem. It's the stamina.
How many points in agility do you have?
11.
Yeah, that's the difference between me and you. Well, I can't get to his stuff.
Yep.
I don't know if you guys want to try and come in and get it, or we just evac.
I just leave. Don't worry about it. We can replace it all.
Yeah, that's all replaceable.
The
it's
thing
fine.
That sucks is you guys can't get
the books. Eyes
books.
And the... Well, yeah, also you got the eye and the fang and the whatever. Those might
no,
actually...
No, that was just from hacking on it, and those are just used for...
Crafting. Yeah.
Well, I know,
so the
but
next
it might
time
have been
come
a
down
cool
here,
crafting
we can get
or
it.
Something. Yeah.
I don't know is how do you return
over here.
This?
Yeah. Should say return to surface.
Oh, yeah, I just ran up to the grate and hit E. Well, knowing that would have saved me at least one of my deaths.
I didn't think to tell you that either, honestly, because I thought you were gonna just try to meet me inside, so
yeah, I was surprised when he was running. I was surprised when he was running back, and he's like,
oh,
I'm running back.
Where are we?
I don't know where you are.
We're at a great... We gotta find a way down that won't kill us?
Okay, your house should be to our right. Oh, follow me, NJ. I found a way.
Oh, yeah. I was trying to go back the other way, but...
Now I know what I get to do for the next couple days is basically rearm myself.
I am sorry for losing so much stuff, guys.
It's all right. I feel bad about you not giving recipes.
Yeah, first he kills me, and then he kills the mob while I'm not there. Oh my goodness! It pops us out right above the house. Well, that's kind of cool.
Yep.
Well?
Oh, that's rare.
At least hello. I get to say for the stream, it was destroyed. Yay! Unfortunately, people on the stream didn't get to see that, so we have to take their word for it.
I had a screenshot of dead monster.
Ah, there we go. Plus, it was an empty acid pool, you know, full of acid and dead bodies when we got there.
Yeah.
So, well, the best laid plans, man. The best laid plans. Would have gone a whole lot better. Now I know I can't be anywhere near Brahms either. So, basically, I'm going to stand back and photograph and just say, forget it. You guys do all the stabbing, because anytime I get close, I get stabbed. Oh, my goodness. Well, that's going to be it for tonight. So, I want to thank everybody who tuned in to check out our finally successful run on the Dungeon Boss. And, of course, to thank my awesome groommate, Shando, for coming and rescuing me twice. Although, I did get back in. I got in okay. I just couldn't get through, you know, skeletons and stuff without you being my shield. And thanks to Every and Brahms for killing the monster. Thanks to Brahms for killing me. At least he fed the death counter, right? Alright, guys, if you want to learn more about Conan Exiles, check out MassiveOP.com. And that's where we also have the new column, The Survivalist, which actually goes into detail on the survival genre that we're in here, that I've kind of taken a shining to. And of course, you can follow on Twitter and all those social media things. So, but come hang out with us, talk to us, tell us what you like, what you want to see. And of course, just hang out, because, you know, Mo is the place to go. I think we need that as a new tagline. Hopefully you all have a wonderful night. Be sure to check out the new streams that are coming tomorrow. They will be possibly the last streams for a week. But I'll try to get something in while I am gone. We'll see how that all works out. So don't miss out on any OPTV, and we'll see you there. Night, folks.